North Korea's top nuclear negotiator for the past Pyongyang-Washington summits, Kim Young-chol, has been spotted with Kim Jong-un, despite a report claiming that he had been purged. Pyongyang's state-run Korean Central News Agency reported on Monday that the North Korean leader watched an art performance performed by the army officers' wives on Sunday. And among the officials that accompanied Kim Jong-un was Kim Young-chol. South Korean daily The Joseon Ilbo had reported last week that Kim Young-chol was undergoing forced labor and ideological education after the Hanoi summit ended without a deal. Kim lost his post as the head of the regime's United Front Department in April and is now one of the vice chairmen of the North's ruling Workers' Party.